Only at the Indianapolis
Zoo.
It's kind of mind-blowing to think that I saw anywhere from 10 to 17,000 wild tortoises, just unfortunately not where they should be. I was in Madagascar to help with a radiated tortoise confiscation where they confiscated almost 11,000 tortoises. So the tortoises were found in a house and the conditions were very poor. When you're taking 10,000 individuals out of the population, that's a big hit. They were taken from their native habitat around Madagascar. Poaching the radiated tortoises is a huge problem because that's their only native space. They are currently listed as critically endangered. There's roughly 500,000 tortoises that are taken on a yearly basis. So they're estimated to go extinct in the next 15 to 20 years. I was there for 2 weeks, so 14 days working with the tortoises. So on an average day, I would get to the facility and then we would do life checks. We would also give them food and water. There were pens, but I was in their native habitat. So I was in the thorny desert habitat, getting scratched up by things. Several of the pens had over 1,000 in them. But when you're looking at 1,000 tortoises at a time, it can be pretty overwhelming. Did I check this tortoise? Okay, I checked you. You're okay. Sometimes we'd help the vets and the vet techs look at tortoises, hold tortoises, so vets could do treatments. There was a lot more hands-on with the critical care tortoises. So the end goal is release them back into their natural habitat. I wish I could be there to help more. I wish I could be there to see them be released eventually. Being able to be part of a conservation story is pretty amazing as well. Just being able to go and help the tortoises is a big effort by a lot of people. And I mean, I couldn't have asked for a great experience. I wish I didn't have to go, in all honesty. I wish it never was a problem, but I'm glad I was able to help.